My feeling is immense happiness to be in London, to take part in the Olympics. This is my dream and every athlete's dream. Thank God my preparations were good. I never stopped despite the problems we faced back home where I trained in Tripoli. Well, I hope she can achieve a Libyan best time, but the preparations weren't the best we hoped for. But for Libya, we will do anything, and God willing, we will represent Libya in the best way possible.